travel to Florida to race them. Each other.
Fil-Am Jaden Gamila swam like a torpedo to a record-breaking finish at the recent East Coast Dolphin Showcase Classic in Clearwater, Florida.
Out like a rocket, lane five. That's Jaden Gamila once again.
There's your friend from the Mavericks, the land of Lincoln.
Land of Jaden.
Oh, there you go. Look at that.
The Aurora, Illinois swimming sensation finished first place overall in the 10-year-old boys competition with 11 first place medals and one for second place.
I feel really proud and accomplished. My biggest dream is just to at least make it to the Olympics. That's like the biggest goal I can get.
Gamila broke four National Age Group Swimming Association or NASA records for the 100-yard breaststroke, 100-yard individual medley, 50 and 100-yard butterfly races.
There it is, 102.01. That is the record for Jaden Gamila.
The Aurora, Illinois native also smashed two Illinois state records, including a 30-year-old record in the 100-yard freestyle previously set in 1987.
He has something special. They learn how to be respected by their peers. It is an individual sport, and at the same time, it's a team sport.
Jaden began swimming when he was four, inspired by his three other older brothers who are swimming champions as well. His 13-year-old brother, Jedrick, also won three medals at the same national swimming competition, including a third place in the boys' 200-yard breaststroke. As early as today, the Gamila siblings are setting their sights on the Olympics.
I look up to Michael Phelps because he's done many great things and I hope to accomplish the same things he has. I feel like him, actually.
Jaden ranks second nationally in the USA Swimming IM Extreme ranking and score for all 10-year-olds in the 2015-2016 season. And with a current USA Swimming score of 4,756 after his weekend wins, his father says Jaden may soon be ranked number one nationally. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Tampa, Florida.